And okay, hold up, I need to take some. Hey man, no real goals set for today. I wouldn't mind a 6 game. It's gonna be deep. It's a Tuesday, and I got 240 milligrams caffeine in me.
Watch there be nobody in there.
Shots up till they pull up. So yeah, pretty much they about to lose. Here goes game one. Very tough loss. About to be on next. Hopefully burn some cows. Hopefully get a few good games in, get a couple highlights, get better at basketball. That's pretty much the goal for now. Try three to fucking win. Thank you.
putting Marcus in a little box today.
Jordan's a bitch.
Yo, what'd he say? What'd he say? You want to say that shit to my face, though?
Finally, holy shit. I mean, I only lost twice today, but we had to wait like an hour to get back on. We'll be back on, we went in, so we're just gonna try to keep that going.
Now, fuck Dabrowski, nigga. My biggest fan.
Oh,
Hey,
bro.
No, I'm dying.
Their ass.
Fuck you two.
No, not fuck y'all.
We're doing really good. I appreciate you. Lick your lips, nigga.
Locker room?
That's six.
That's six.
We need this right here for real.
Can we just get a close up on that?
Fuck you. I'm parked.
All right, let's get it. Let's get it. Finally fucking lost, but damn.
That's how Jordan feels after beating us.
Nah, let's get the full story. I cooked their team.
His first game in 3 hours because he lost and had to win.
All right, three hours.
While we were on the court the whole
3 hours
time.
Is a little crazy. 3 hours is a little crazy. No, don't look at the clock. Don't look at the clock. How many points you had that game?
I don't know how many I had that game, but it wasn't enough.
Yeah. That was our 10th game. That was all right,
10 is crazy. 10 is crazy.
Second.
Hell no.
I think that was like seven.
Seven? Damn!
Yeah. That's some bullshit, bro. You live, you learn, you move on.